Hello again. A Midwest family says seatbelts have saved the life of their toddler after a horror smash on Northwest Coastal Highway. The 18-month-old now in intensive care in Princess Margaret Hospital. More forest anger today. The government claiming a new plantation report justifies the need for continued old-growth logging. And Sid the seagull flies inland to teach kids the sun smart message. Golden West News tonight, 5:30.